Alright. Freaking controller. So this is going to be, I think, Wild Arms 2nd Edition Part 27? And we got one more Ray Line. And then, well, we'll see what happens after that. Now it works. Loading. Loading game. Alright. Okie dokie, here we go. Why were we in Maria? Did we stop here for a reason? So last time we... Didn't we open up the drawbridge? I thought that we did that. So then now we need to head over through the open drawbridge. I think. I'm just gonna double check to make sure that the drawbridge is open. Because it would suck if we went all the way over there to find that it was not. So let's just real quick head over here. And open. Okay, so we should be able to get through there. So the question is going to be, where do we warp to get the hovercraft somewhere useful? First, maybe? Yep, pulse will do it. Okay. So now, jet off in this direction. And, like, the enemies are all gonna be, you know, cancelable because they're not particularly interesting anymore. If there even aren't, this is weird. I thought there were enemies. Ugh. Alright, we should be able to just get through here now. Yeah, alright, there we are. So, we've got a little something to check out here. Oh, canceled it. Dang it! What do we got here? Let's just check it out. Oh, it's a blue snail. I don't know. Kill it. I can't believe Brad is faster than Tim. What the heck? Oh wow, that was nothing. Okay, so nothing too interesting here. Ariok. Okay, so, I'm not sure if it's this guy. It might not be. But basically, I think one of the enemies on this island is supposed to be able to turn into a creature that gives you, like, massive experience and gold. I don't think it's this guy. But it might be. But I have to look it up. But basically, we can steal lucky cards from Melchoms. Melchoms? I don't know. What are they? And then we can use Tim's Divide on a specific enemy. I don't think it's this one. But it might be on this island. But we also would need some, like, special abilities and stuff to, actually fight off the creatures that give the high experience, because they do really bad, status ailment stuff. So what we want to do is we want to get a skill called Status Lock from Maribel, and use that to get rid of all the status issues. This is the Bollum. I think this is the guy that you divide. We're not going to do it because we'll probably just get our heads handed to us, but we need to start getting Maribel new skills, so I might spend a little time on that. Euthanasia gas? That sounds bad. Oh, it's just poison. Okay, that's not bad. What's poison and sleep? Okay, interesting. Cold sleep. Oh, wow. Did that just happen? That is not what I expected to happen. I don't know if he'll do that over again. Hopefully he won't just completely destroy us. Mad Lucian. So those are the guys that we'll want to divide, but we don't have the skills yet to fight those things. Nor the lucky cards. But we may come back there, once we get the requisite items, and do some level building. Probably won't ding everybody to 99 in the course of the regular game, just because, like, it would completely kill all the tension in any of the fights. And just, you know, sleepwalk through the thing. Anyway, we will do Raypoint Muse now, and we'll see what happens here. I don't even remember which character it is. No, it's got good music. The road you came on has possibilities concealed to open up the road. Ah. See that? Is that gonna be a hurl life thing? Or is it just a button? Sure. Yeah. Okay, so... Now that's different, because so far all of these have been, like, focused on a single character. That's no good. This is strange. Bullet load, which suggests Ashley or Brad. Then we have this. This is like a kick puzzle. How would I get through here? I thought it was going to be way more difficult than that. I mean, like, if you can push and pull, these puzzles are not tough at all. Wait, they disappeared? What? What? Why even bother? I don't know. Kind of see what they're doing. They're gonna make us do multiple levels of stuff. Oh, this again. Go get it, Pooka. A bullet load. This is kind of silly. Oh, here comes a different puzzle. I don't know why they bother. Quick knife. Is that for... Yeah, it is. Alright. Haven't even gotten one encounter yet. Like, not even, like, an encounter that I accidentally, like, clicked past. Are we gonna do the same puzzle three times? Oh, a bullet load. I'm surprised that we got a bullet load. Okay, now we got this one. I mean, seriously. Curious. Didn't Canon already have a place? No? Am I crazy? I guess she had her last story thing way earlier. Hey, there we go. So bad. And this should do it for the water. It should be all gone. Yup. Oh no, it is. I guess it's cannon. Okay. Another Spriggan, probably. Blade arm. Even though he doesn't have a blade. Is it like attached to his forearm? whatever. Oh, he missed the shield. Way to go. Okay, so this is interesting. I reflected it. Stairs here. There's two doors. Take the lower road first. Oh. Jump shoes. Oh, I forgot all about these. That's cool. I like it. They don't seem like they're very useful, though. What? Wait. Travel 5 steps to the cold wind and 3 steps to the sinking sun. I think I went every direction, though. Okay, I'm... Yeah, unfortunately, since these boots seem to only be useful like where those little things are on the floor. Travels the road seeking a half body. 5 steps in cold wind, north or south, and then 3 steps to the sinking sun. Well, that'd probably be west, right? 1, 2, 3. But I can't. Done this puzzle in a long time. Steps in the cold wind, 3 steps in the sinking sun. Huh. Seeking a half body. Talk about cryptic. Okay, maybe. Maybe. Is there some spot where there's only one of those statues? There's... Maybe. It's not that one. Might be this one. No. Okay, we'll try this one. Yep, this is one. Up, up. Hey, I think that might be it. That is. All right, cool. Ruh-roh. Does this count? Yes. It looks like it's like knee deep. This is... I have the tool. Why is this necessary? There was a new thing. Shoot. Hold on. Let's see if we can recreate that. There we go. Leviathan. Oh, I should get Maribel up here. If it doesn't kill it. Alright. Let's try this. No! Dang it! Okay, that's alright. So I think the goal is going to be to knock down all of those things. Which means we're going to do this multiple times. It might not be necessary to knock them all down. The Muse's path is the flowing path. It always flows from top to bottom. Uh-huh. This one then? Negative. Ooh, surprised or something. Oh no. Yeah. And that takes them both out. Yeah.
Okay. What? Couple mega berries. Ambrosia. Now maybe this is a little bit more of a puzzle. Well, that's not a puzzle. Come on. Reflex. Ooh. All right. Four choices. I think it's this one. And I'm right. Alright. Oh boy. You're... what? No. Please no. No! Never mind. Is there a thing on the wall somewhere? Oh, is it a... what? Huh. Let's go reread that, thing over here. Oh, here's words. If two meet, conversation will flourish and a road to walk will be found. Okay, so I need to have everybody face somebody. So, like, there's one. There's two, clearly. We have this one. And that one. So this one has to be facing north. Which means this has to be it. Similarly, this one can't be facing any way but north. Right? Yeah, it is north. Okay, okay. This might do it. Yes! I guess this is it. Hey, Cannon. Odd story. The funny thing is that there aren't really any slums in the world as far as we can see. I guess the true hero was the friends we made along the way. Why do you not have your original body, but have acquired bionic implants again? This is what they mean when they say to accept all that is given. Okay, that's a little awkward sounding, but whatever. Muse's mana has been freed and is quietly filling up. Force Gate level 4! Nice. Wait, it doesn't kick us out! Oh, this is why. Okay, that kicks us out. Alright, well. I think that's a good... Whoa, wait. All three creatures seek the right to use their respective life point. Connect Nia the Wireless, each live reflector to the mana released from the waypoints. Raypoints. This is awfully abstract. Also, I feel like I don't remember this at all. Well, it was the whole point of what we've been doing the whole time. Doing my part. Oh boy, techno babble. The capture ratio is only 0.024%. I didn't do it. Center of the old Slayheim salt flats. Are they just going to teleport us there? No. Okay. Well, that's a little bit reassuring. Because I think we're going to call it there for tonight. And we will see some more story stuff happen next time. Yes, that sounds right. All right. And we are good. Later.